Here, and this is a little random game that I had just played not too long ago. I was updating my XSplit Gamecaster and Broadcaster. For some reason, Gamecaster wasn't loading up in this replay, so I had loaded up Broadcaster instead. So I'm just gonna broadcast this screen right here. So. As you can see, I'm here in my Super Pershing. I don't really play my Super Pershing much, just because you gotta fling gold to penetrate with this damn tank. So I usually carry 9 regular rounds and 20 APCR, and then I think 10 HE. No, I'm not too sure. Let's see if you can show me. I'm not loading in the game yet, but I really wish. Yeah, 27 HE. Okay, oh, that's a little more HE than I usually carry. Wow, I might have to change that. But yeah, it was a really good game. I was doing pretty good, and then I got killed, and then I was like, I got a little butt hurt because I got killed. But oh well, I was doing good. I know at the end, my connection to the server disconnected, so I wasn't able to pull up my battle results. But I had went in to view my statistics. I don't know. You guys know what I'm saying, but I pulled up those, and I had set a new record for damage and experience earned in this game, not in this game, but in this tank. I'll put a picture in somewhere in this video. You'll see a picture of the amount of damage I did and how much experience I earned. And then this was my times 5, so it was beautiful. As you can see, yeah, I loaded gold. You gotta fling gold in this tank if you want to penetrate, I guess, really. Because I'll shoot non-gold, and all I get is bounce. I can't remember what the average penetration is for Super Pershing without shooting gold. I can't remember off the top of my head, but it's pretty low. This has a small gun. It's quick reload, but it has a small gun. But I mean, it was a really good game. I had a few shit games before this, and then I was like, before I get off of my Super Pershing. So, I think they did buff the speed on the Super Pershing, because I think before it was 35, but now it's 40. But it still takes forever to get up to 40. But it's still slow, but I like it. It's okay tank. Turret armor wise, it's good and all that. So, right here I make my first good shot. I mean, thing with this tank, you really don't even have to aim, and you'll hit it on the dot. So. Just popping them in. I think I had 3 kills. That's the most kills I ever had in this tank. Was 3 kills, and I got that just in this game. So I'm trying to look out, trying to think. I think I was looking at going after the E25, but then I see this Jag Panther. Easy kill right up here. I had him perma-tracked. So it was a good game. So, yep, I got him here. Trying to call out other people to get him, to shoot him, but nobody else shot him but me. I just had him perma-tracked there. I did complete a medium tank mission by doing this. My objective for that was to have a tank tracked. I had to track him, and then I had to shoot him again before he was repaired his tracks. So, I mean, it was an easy mission. I made 75 grand from it, so that was good. I wish I would have was able to see my battle results, because I don't know if I lost money or made money. So, but yeah, I really didn't look at how much silver I had before I went into this game, so I don't know if I lost money or made money. But I mean, yeah, I only shot gold in here. I was debating and trying to shoot this heavy tank, or after this RHM, because that RHM is easy shot. like I said again, you don't have to aim at this tank at all, really. And you'll pen your shot, so. I mean, but I swing my turret over and shoot, and I'll hit. I can't remember what my crew. I think I do have actually a 3 crew skill crew on here, so I don't know. Could be because I have a good crew. I'm not too sure. I really didn't look at how many crew skills I have on here, but I know it is a good crew, sort of. It's either 1 or 3. I'm not too sure. That or they're working on their 3rd. But, yeah, I only missed, I think, 1 shot. Was up on this tank right here. I swear I should have been able to penetrate the shot, but I bounced. I guess I wasn't aimed, really. I think it was this shot right here. Nope. Next shot. Yeah, Chaffee goes in. He gets destroyed by this tank. I don't know. Yeah, this shot right here. Didn't penetrate. It penetrated, but didn't do damage, I should say, because you can see the penetration mark. This shot right here. Boom, right inside of his turret. And there's my 3 kills. And total of now, I have a total of 3,000 and something damage. Experience, I made 1,000 something. I was going to go after this tank, and something spotted me, set me on fire, and boom, I'm dead. So I was upset. I was like, oh, I was doing so good. I was on a really good kill streak and damage streak, and I was doing good. You see there in chat, I put frowny faces because I was doing so good. I don't know why it's showing doubles in my chats, but okay. But yeah, I was doing so good. But yeah, that's that. And yeah, hopefully you guys like that. It was different, I guess, really. Wow, it surprised me of how good I did in a tank I barely play. I guess maybe I should play this tank a little more often and get good in it, because this helped my win out for the day real good. 3,000 something damage battle, 3 kills. That's a good win 8 for the day. So yeah, so thanks for watching this. Short video, I know that, but I mean, it's short, it's good quality. Good thing about me recording with Broadcaster, I can record at a higher resolution and have it not affect the gameplay. That's the only upside about it. The downside is, I can record with Broadcaster while I'm doing it, but I don't know if it'll affect the gameplay, or my frames per second, I should say. I never really tried. I know I did that with Roblox, my Roblox series, but I didn't. I don't know. I'll have to try it out someday, because I know I'm recording at a higher resolution now for this, so it probably is going to look a lot better. I don't know. I haven't seen it yet. So I'll put these 2 pictures in. I have one zoomed up of my after battle report of what popped up in my notification area that you get, but I tried clicking on it to look at it, but it said you were not able to look at it, and some stupid crap, and sort of made me mad, because I really wanted to see if I made money or lost money, but I don't care, it was a really good game. Good, bad, terrible, let me know. I don't know, I think it was good, because I barely play this tank, and it was amazing. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.